All right, I'm starting off here in the Austin Bluffs / Pulpit open space. I'm doing another epic ride today. This one's gonna be up through Cheyenne Canyon, but I just gotta get there first. And it looks like it's gonna be a beautiful day because there's not a bit of sun and it is beautifully overcast. And, oh, hello, fox, a coyote. And it is a perfect temperature. So after about 50 minutes and 12 miles, I'm down here at America the Beautiful. This should all kind of be familiar to me. Like I said, I'm following the stage 3 apex almost exactly, except for the end. And here we go. All right, I made it up Bear Creek. Now I'm on Gold Camp. And now it's just a long slog up Gold Camp. It's about 25 miles and I'm already 17 in, so feeling good. Let's see if I can sneak up on this deer. All right, I'm about 2 hours in and 22 miles. This is gonna be my first break. Got to refresh on some nice cold water and I'll be back at it. Ride update, I am 3 hours in, about 30 miles in as well. And I've got my bike looking amazing thanks to the guys down there at Twisted Spoke. And I've got nothing but these beautiful views. So I just realized about 30 miles in that I forgot my tool roll at home. And if I have a mechanical out here, I am. Oh, I love it. Means I gotta ride smart. All right, those last 5 miles were just absolutely killer. I'm at 4 hours now and 35 miles and I'm about to do the last little bit of climbing I have to start my downhill, but I'm feeling like I'm gonna bonk and it's a good thing I brought a sandwich because I need it. Gotta remember, I can't get a flat on here. I don't have a pump. I've got a tube and two CO2 canisters. But like I said, I forgot my damn tool roll, so I cannot afford a mechanical out here. Whoa, those are huge! Holy sh! I don't remember them being that big. Wow! Holy sh! That was like just a blown down tree. Woo! That was a big ass hole. Shit. Thank you. and like riding the brakes all the way down. Good thing I put new pads in last night. Just me, thank you. God, jets were so loud I couldn't hear the water. I didn't know there was a stream crossing right there. I mean, I heard it further up, but I didn't know I was coming across it right then and there. I was gonna go back up High Drive and then hit Lower Jackstown, and then Sesame Canyon, I forget which one. It was some new one that I found like near Captain Jack's and Captain Morgan's. I don't feel like climbing up again. I still gotta go home. All right, I'm fully off of mountain. I'm just coming through Bear Creek Park now, and then I gotta go home. Probably another 15 miles to get home. I'm already at 48, so I'll probably end here with, you know, kind of close to 60 miles. It was a lot more than I've thought I was prepared for.